of what it's capable of. Right now, into the vertical. Watch the shun to tumble it. Now, stop the nose vertical and perform a forward flip in this one-time machine.
Forward flip!
Now, in the high negative G, inverted recovery. Once an air show center, the quick half roll. This is an inside-outside loop with a tumble at the top. The first half is inside, or what we call a positive G. The second half is outside. Letting the nose fall through the horizon, Sean now repositions himself for another of his many signature maneuvers. This is called the vertical. Following the turn to the vertical, Sean will roll to the back and now perform the shoulder roll. Nose perfectly vertical, 0-4 near speed, and right now, hard, full, left.